Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix Instagram Messenger update not showing, or how to fix Instagram Messenger icon not showing. So as you can see on my Instagram, if you're experiencing the same issue whereby the Messenger icon shows as sort of an airplane mode, then I'm going to take you through three methods on how you can easily fix this. So solution number one is to clear Instagram cache and storage. So to do so, you open your phone settings and then you select apps and notifications, and then you select Instagram, then under storage you clear cache, and then at the same time you go ahead and clear storage. So after doing that, solution number two is to update your Instagram app. So to do so, you open your Play Store app and then you search for Instagram. So if it shows the option of update, you make sure that you update it. So after updating, you then go ahead and open it and then you log into your account. So, but you have to note that even after updating, at that instant, that icon will still be showing the same as the old. But what you do, you click on your profile icon at the bottom right corner. Then select the three dash menu at the top right corner. And then from there, you go ahead and select settings. So under settings, you select privacy, and then you scroll down to the bottom and select messages. So option number one, your followers on Instagram, you click on it and select message requests. Then you go back, others on Instagram, select message requests. So after doing that, you go back to your phone settings, and then still you select apps and notifications. Then select Instagram again. Then under storage, this time you only clear cache. After clearing cache, you close all the apps that are open on home screen. You close all the apps, including Instagram, and then you open Instagram afresh. And then you will see that the Messenger icon will now be showing. So I hope this video helps you. In case you have any other inquiry, you can drop in the comment section. And don't forget to like this video, comment and subscribe in case you have not, and turn on the notification bell for more videos. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.